Hey there, it's Lindsey from Lindsey Hazel, and in this video, I'm going to show you how you can get a video to your students from YouTube. You want to log into YouTube, so go to youtube.com, log into your account, click on your icon or your logo or whatever you have up here, and make sure you're on your channel. And then you're going to click on YouTube Studio. Now you can also just hit this little blue button that says YouTube Studio as well. And then you're gonna wanna click on videos. And then in here, you can see all of your videos that you have uploaded that are also unlisted and public or private or whatever. And you can just see all your videos. Now, most likely you have created a video and uploaded it and made it unlisted so that it's not public on your YouTube channel, and you want to send it to students, or if you're teaching members for a gym or something and you want to share them a private link, this is how you do it. So you can see that the video is unlisted. If you accidentally had it public, you can go in and edit it and make it unlisted. And then right here, hit these little three dots and say get shareable link. So now you have your link, and then when you go to a new tab and you use that link and go to it, it will go directly to your video. Now, one quick little tip for you is that if you don't want to share this YouTube link, or see how it's got like 7VQCB, you know, all these letters and everything, what you can do is you can go to bit.ly. So it's bit.ly.com, and so it's bitly.com. And then what you can do is you can come in here and you can go to create, and then you can just paste that link that you have made, and then it will create a bit.ly link. Now what you can do is you can add a title for it. So maybe this was class on last time I made it about vegetables, maybe this time I'll make it about fruits. So maybe it's like class on lemons. And then for the, you can customize the actual bit.ly link. So this could be something like lemon class, or, you know, your name or your business name or whatever you, what the class was about. And you could do that. And oddly enough, lemon class has never been taken. So now that's that one. So then all I would need to do is to copy that and share bit.ly/lemonclass. Best thing to do is to share it in an email or a text message to your students, and then they can get it that way. So I'm wondering, just a quick question of the day, what app are you using to share your videos with your students? Let me know below. If you have any questions, just leave them below, and be sure to watch the other videos in the series about teaching online, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.